Alright, what's up guys, Mason here. Going out for a ride, That was from yesterday. Yesterday's ride. I just pulled it out.
With me.
Drug all this off. But yeah, I'm going with Gavin. He's gonna be riding, as they call it, bitch. He's gonna be riding bitch. That's what all the motor vloggers call it. But yeah, we're gonna take the Grizzly back. Might later switch on to the Honda, but I'm not sure. But yeah, let's go. Might look a little different because this time I'm using my head mount instead of my helmet. What's the gas?
Oh, yeah.
The brake. Brake's not locked right now, but it was earlier, which sucked. Had to use four-wheel drive a lot.
We got stuck in four-wheel
drive. Yeah. I got stuck on that hill, got stuck down there, got stuck everywhere. But yeah, just figured might as well do this because the last time I was all ice. I'll show you the difference between mud and ice, but yeah. Here we go.
Hugo!
What?
Tiny,
who taught you that? Huh?
Like, Chinese and Japanese.
Which teacher?
Miss Kazan. Miss Kazan. She's a
Let's go down here. And you can see right here I was spinning out. This was in four-wheel drive. Because I went this way and then I went that way. Right now I'm in two. Do you ever want to see if I'm in four-wheel drive? I'm not sure if I'll pick it up. Four-wheel drive. That green light will come on. As you can see, that's an oil temp.
Gauge.
Right here's where I got stuck. As you can see, it's a little goopy. Yeah. Oh gosh. Just gotta find that certain spot. Yeah, that's not a little slop hole. Gavin! Yeah, might take my roll bar mount it back there later. Actually, I will. I have to go with the other piece that's up at the house. Oh, so much mud flying off.
Parkour!
Parkour!
Yeah, parkour!
Got stuck here again. This time I was up there. Stopped here, told Gavin something. But yeah, the ruts up here definitely increase. Like, if we take it at a slow pace, I put it low. What?
Want to do a gaming video?
No, no. The ruts definitely increase. Spinning out. Right here, where it always happens, it throws me to that side. I want to go that way. I was gonna say, now that I put it in low, I don't spin. Yeah, I'd always have to, if I get stuck, like, whoa! Lock both brakes. I was holding the front brake, just dragging. I would always have to slide back because right there, Well, not anymore, but there used to be a little lip, like I was talking about in the last video. I'll pop a wheelie, especially now Gavin is one. Of course, not gonna want to roll backwards, so I'm gonna have to, oh gosh, manually put it back. Still in two-wheel drive. Oh gosh. No, slippery day. I have to worry about hitting that tree still. Whoa! Whoa. Alright, let's see how this goes. Last time I got stuck here. Oh gosh. Lean, Gavin. Lean. The other day I came back here with Danny, who was versing Gavin in Little Kids Rages in BO2. We came back here, we got stuck in two-wheel drive, got up in four. Low, like we did the last time. High, also span. Let's try it. Oh yeah. Try this. Starting to make bigger and bigger crunches. Ugh. You said go, I am going, Gavin. I'm giving her all she got. Let me try low. Sometimes we won't like to switch. Gosh, this is gonna be a hard turn. But here, I'm gonna roll fast actually. Four-wheel drive. Let's see how it does in reverse. Yeah, it's two-wheel drive. I will tell you right now, I know for a fact. Spins. So we need four-wheel drive. But it gets up pretty good. Now you gotta remember, four-wheel drive is a lot harder. You only have one front wheel, two rear wheels spinning. But I'm gonna go get that other roll bar around, so I'll catch you guys in a minute. Well, be 1 second for you, but yeah, you get it. Alright, shut up, Gavin. I have to mount it on the front, get a little front view of suspension and, mud flinging. Might get hit a little bit. Then soon I'll switch it to the back. This might be a 2 minute clip. Run up, run off, run down, run up. time you'll see it on the back. That's good right there. Alright. Well, the guys are now on the back. Next to the left tire, left rear tire. Yeah, get some mudslinging.
Babble!
This time I'm gonna get a tire mount. Oh gosh, I covered this in the mud.
Yeah.
sorry about that, but yeah, that's probably down at the bottom.
Boo!
Gosh, this thing's covered, but yeah. Gosh, the on button's covered. I'll try to position it somewhere to get the tire. Bo, hush. Alright, we have to roll fast. What's up, guys? Back for night ride. Me and Gavin first have to take the trash down on the four wheelers. I just took it to the winch, and I have a special thing on the back. Didn't get a cold start with that, but right now it's probably about, let's say maybe, it's a little nippy. Can't see the exhaust though. Can't see breath. I would say it's around 40 degrees. This thing, for a 1990, runs like a champ. That thing started off on the coldest day of the year. It was 2 degrees. 2 degrees Fahrenheit. Now, I do have headlights, but no rears. So, not sure what you guys are going to see, so I'm just going to cut it off. So, I'll talk to you guys in a minute. Alright. Gavin's out now. He's on his. Shows how dark it is. Whoa. Like, I can see fine. Not sure how good you guys can see on this GoPro. GoPro, horrible for light. Dim conditions. Sorry if I'm burning up your retina right now. That's the headlights. Whoa, don't want to do that. All the mud just flew off. That sucks. I already have enough mud on the driveway. Huh? Things with Gavin's. You take the other trash can. Don't use that one. I take the strings.
Really?
Is I can't use. I can't do that one with the winch.
I can do it.
Yeah. Really?
I'm gonna walk that.
Hold on. Is it in forward?
Yeah.
Jump back on, I'll get started. Are you good without headlights? Because the headlights are like killing the battery.
Okay.
Alright, get on.
You should be just behind
get on.
Me. You should be behind.
Is everything on?
Yeah.
Alright, steer, hold on. Don't do it yet.
You should just be behind me.
Right? Hold on.
Right, you just be behind me.
Gavin, stop! Don't hit the brake. Alright, hit it. Slow the frick down. I just watched a trash can. I'm sure you guys couldn't see it. Just watch that trash can slide around. It's like pizza boxes. Just sit on them. I'm sure something will get under this. Bet you $100 all ya. So that's when I turned around. You couldn't see Gavin coming toward ya. There he is right there. All right, turn on your headlights now. All right, park yours. Go park it. I can still see him. Highlight that you guys can. Oh yeah, I blew mud off all over the place. Comment saying, why are you going riding in the woods? It's real late. Guys, little do you know, it's only 6 o'clock. So it's not really late at all. If anybody's sleeping at 6 o'clock, they are freaking crazy. Deer? Alright, should we go in stealth and quiet? Or guns a-blazing with the headlights on?
Guns a-blazing.
I'm gonna punch it. Once we turn, I'm gonna turn it on. Nothing. None. Alright, well, I'm actually not gonna do this because I'm gonna be seen easily from Bel Air Road. We're not gonna do a night ride. Gavin. Well, this is gonna be the end, now. So, talk to you guys in the next one, whenever it'll be. Probably Saturday, Sunday, or Monday. Today's Monday, so we're still good. It might be up. This might be up Tuesday. Depending on what you see. Be careful, Gavin. They have headlights.
No. Still.
What will they be doing?
A deer.
Yeah. I'll talk to you guys in the next one. Go hit me up on Instagram. Link will be in the description below. Try to think here. Subscribe, comment, like, share, all that stuff. Yeah, talk to you guys in the next one.